Hey guys, TVG here with another episode of Blast from the Past. Today we're going to be focusing on the American singer-songwriter known for her artistic reinventions, Taylor Allison Swift, known professionally as Taylor Swift, born in West Reading, Pennsylvania, on December 13, 1989, which makes her 33 years old. She moved to Nashville at age 14 to start her country music career, and her power pop rock song entitled Change. The song was released on August 8, 2008, with its proceeds donated to the United States team at the 2008 Olympics, peaking at the 10th position on the Billboard Hot 100, becoming Taylor Swift's first top 10 appearance. Taylor Swift was inspired to write the song Change by her aspirations to succeed despite being signed to Big Machine Records, the smallest record label in Nashville at the time. The music video premiered on NBC.com in August 2008. Let's watch the official music video. Let's take a look. This music video was directed by Sean Robbins and was shot in a ballroom in the Scottish Rite Cathedral in Indianapolis, Indiana.
It's a sad picture. The final blow hits you. Somebody else gets what you wanted again. No, it's all the same. Another time and play.
Just wanted to let you guys know, Taylor Swift performed the song Change live at the 45th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards in 2010 and included the song in the set list to her first headlining tour, the Fearless Tour. Let's continue.
Beating history and you're getting sick of it. But I believe in whatever you do. And I'll do anything to see it through because these things will change. These walls that they put up to hold us back will fall down. This revolution.
Revolution! She's got the whole band.
But we're faster and never scared. You can walk away, say we don't need this. But there's something in your eyes says we can beat this. Cause these things will change. Can you feel it now? These walls that they put up to hold us back will fall down. It's a revolution.
Revolution. Hallelujah.
We'll sing hallelujah.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Revolution!
Hey, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
This is her first charting song. I mean, wow. What a career. This song is 9.8. Great song. She nailed it. Okay, guys, leave a comment down below and let me know what you think. That's going to do it for today's episode. If you like this video, please give it an old thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already, and share it with a friend if possible. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one. TVG out.